So my story starts in the garden state, and the classroom and books were my only escape. Reading every book, both big and small, but Harry Potter is the best of them all. I have to admit, I was kind of uncool, until I started running track and field in my school. I was getting really good, and Coach Brock, to my knowledge, you should probably think of running track for a college. I started as a wildcat and repping the V, then 2 years later, I was a new Husky. I thought this is great, but a little too snowy, so I thought, nah, I'm out. We lit, out of Cowie! I pulled up to the house about 9 a.m., sleepy when I stopped in the suburbs, man, this is not New Jersey. Looked at my new home, this is gonna be fun. Now I gotta go, cause I'm about to run.